Scientists believe they may have found a silver bullet for the common cold. They're now trialling a cure using tiny amounts of the precious metal.
For centuries, silver has been used to create objects of great beauty. Silversmith Emma Fielden has dedicated her life to working with this marvellous metal.
Yeah, it's been used for thousands of years by makers, dating back 4000 BC. You can soften it so it's very workable into three-dimensional forms and work harden it with a hammer so it becomes very strong.
Now scientists believe centuries-old speculation about the healing qualities of silver may be more fact than fiction. Researchers in Belgium have attached minute studs of silver to harmless bacteria, giving them the ability to destroy viruses, and they're hopeful this technique could be used to cure conditions like the common cold.
Actually put the silver, the very small particles, onto bacteria, onto a lactobacillus, which is a stuff in yogurt, in your mouth, in areas that it's a good bacteria, if you like.
While such a treatment is still some way off, a silver-infused nasal spray or sanitising hand wash may one day be all that's needed. Gabrielle Boyle, 10 News.